Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to MEBW Assault. We are scheduled for a one-on-one action. And introducing first, the MEBW World Heavyweight Champion, Chris Storm. And I believe I heard from the guy in the back that we were gonna fight. Like, oh my, what? That's not Blake Viper, that's the Lost. And the Lost are attacking Chris Storm. We've seen this last week. Joe Erebus held up the world title. This. Why? The Lost are retreating to the back. Matt Thunder with two claymores at once! And a kick to the stomach. Claymore to Joe Erebus. Why is he out here? Why did he... Wait a minute. Can it finally be? Oh, no! Of course not. This isn't a fairy tale. It's Matt Thunder. Matt Thunder wants what he thinks is rightfully his. Spits on the Lost.
Welcome everyone to MEBW Assault. Tonight, we continue the tournament for the MEBW Internet Championship as we see El Gingy go one-on-one with James Fury. And here comes El Gingy, one half of the MEBW Tag Team Champions, here to fight his former mentor. And introducing next, this is the wild card, James Fury. And we're ready to begin this match, one-on-one, El Gingy versus James Fury. Winner advances to the semifinals. Ring the damn bell, ding, ding, ding. Match is underway, James Fury versus El Gingy. Oh my God. And a spinning double axe handle, one, two, and a kick out at two by Gingy. Man, Gingy's already being worked here on Assault. Oh my God. Jumping Bulldog. Cover one, two. Kick out at two by James. One, two, and a kick out at two by Gingy. These two met at the Thunder versus Storm event. James Fury coming out victorious, but El Gingy fought very hard and almost picked up the win against James Fury. So can he do that here tonight? Super kick, no, Gingy caught it, spinning him around. Oh my God! Driving Fury's skull right into the ground there. And Gingy looking to capitalize. DDT. And another pin, one, two, kick out. El Gingy is going to have to pull something big out here if he wants to get the win over the former world champion, James Fury. James Fury, one of the most accomplished backyard wrestlers to ever exist. especially here in MEBW. And he strikes. Oh my God. And Fury just, one, two, and a kick out. That was a duh moment for sure. It took a lot to pin down El Gingy back on August 4th when these two men went one-on-one. Oh my God. And Fury just letting go of Gingy. One, two, and another kick out. On Wednesday, we'll see Joe Erebus versus Blake Viper in another match for the Internet Championship Tournament. We also seen Jack Delta versus Ray LaLantana. Jack Delta coming out victorious in that match. And whoever wins this will meet Tyler. Oh my God, Fury Cutter.
Talks.
James Fury. El Gingy was going for the senton. One, two, and a kick out. What a kick out from Gingy. That could have been it. Gingy was going for that El Gingy senton, and Fury caught him midair with the Fury Cutter. Like I was saying, whoever wins this match meets Tyler Adams, the one who has a first round bye. And with that hammerlock DDT, one, two, three, James Fury will meet Tyler Adams in the semifinals for the Internet Championship Tournament. Tune in Wednesday to see who will win between Joe Erebus and Blake Viper. Put it in your middle finger, sing along. Use your fist.